Once upon a time, kids like me had a special wish to visit a magical place in the sunny land of Florida. Here, we can meet all our favorite friends from all our favorite movies, get splashed by huge whales, and have all our dreams come true. But it's not easy for us to get here. But if we could, how great it would be. Then one day, a special man came along who understood the unique situation of kids like us. He knew how important it was for us to have fun and be able to laugh and smile again. But he was not alone. Many, many people shared his dreams to make our dreams come true. 10 years later, thousands of kids like me get to bring their families to have fun and laugh and play in the sun, away from the many worries. And we have so much fun stuff to do there. Every day is a party. We get to eat fun stuff in the Gingerbread House restaurants, where all of our friends from local theme parks come and visit with us. We have a castle to play in. There are all these nice volunteers who watch out for Mom and Dad and me, and even my brothers and sisters. The volunteers have a special place to call home in the Caring Center. There's a ship to fish from. The ice cream parlor provides hours and hours of fun. Soon a water play area, miniature golf course, and outdoor amphitheater will surround the pool, letting all of us kids play right alongside our brothers and sisters, even if we are in a wheelchair. The village is a land of magical memories for me and all other kids that visit the village. But all of us neat stuff for us kids started with the dream of one very nice man, Mr. Henri. Henri, you made our dreams come true, and we'd just like to say thank you.